here. It's doing its thing. I've never not even set it up right, but anyway, it's just on the middle seat there, cooling the van down. But I do have a curtain up to try and reduce the area it has to try and cool. But let's see how this works. It's very rough, but a good experiment. Now the van is in 75% sun, would you say? Looking at that shadow. Now it's directional. I've got the cold air pointed toward me.